Okay. Done a couple tries, but we got through the opening. We're gonna start recording. I think we're gonna go female this time. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's go a little taller. Let's go a little taller. And wait in the middle. Which one of these increases my actual carry capacity? Skip a little muscle. Doesn't seem to change a little bit. Okay, let's see. Everyone complained about me not being on hard mode this. I switched to hard mode. That was the first thing everyone who jumps in is like, hard mode? So now it's hard mode. Also, I kind of wasn't liking the way my pawn was going, so that made it easier too. Just get the thing over with. There we go. Okay. Yeah, berated to be one. Okay, so we are going to just immediately go to get our pawn. Get up to level 10. It should go a little faster than I've on hard mode. Also learned that hard mode is not hardcore, so I don't have to worry about dying so many times. Yeah. Save ya. Rick, what are you doing? Oh, finally, thank you. It's gonna be a little harder, isn't it? Grab that so I can. Spiders, dead, phantoms. I'm gonna ignore the seabird one. Rook. Oh, yeah, it already hands me. Okay. Oh, damn it. One-shotted. Okay. Did it save when I took the quest? Nope. Oh, come on! Am I just gonna get one-shotted every time? Maybe I'll just stay back and let them... Okay, save that time. I did a goblin one shot because I don't think he hit me. Maybe I should have grabbed some of that armor from my inventory. Oh! Goblins are killing me that easily. Okay. Oh, hey, save me out here this time. Rook, do something. What the? I'm losing stamina quick. Holy shit, I'm dead again. Oh, good to know. Let's go to my last checkpoint, see where that brings me. Still using Dark Souls, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna return back. Get my gear and shit. At least have a little more defense. Probably should pick up some things for that quest. No. I wonder who hates the bunnies, because it's a quest later on. 45 bunnies to kill. That's some hatred right there. Let's see. This will probably be the better thing.
Makasete okinayo.
Okay, those are staying here for now. Special reinforcements? What's that mean? I think we should keep the tiara.
Makasete okinayo. Jo.
Bandits, goblins, mice. Right now. Well, I'll usually try to recruit an extra help, especially if I'm going to be dying this easily.
Oh,
Okay. See, I thought I sold. Oh, I did not sell it. There we go. I don't want the jester cap. Looks ugly. Keep it that, though. I should have equipped that. Now we can buy some things. Let's see. We'll be switching to the archer. Now I get the things over in Bleakwood. Okay, I'm gonna need something that can allow me to kill things a little bit easier. I'm gonna grab that for some clothing defense. Scholar's Cape got a little more health. Not just yet. Oh, I am going to be upgrading her to... I'm going to go for a mage. It's a secondary. Doesn't have the... Okay. Oh, I still gotta buy that. Almost forgot. Have all that sweet, sweet defense. Okay, we are going to buy, I say, 40. See if they have a better shield. Who cares about a shield? Getting rid of that practically as soon as I hit level 10. Okay, let's get a little more experience from these missions. I should have enough of her. I guess I didn't grab enough while I was out there. Okay, there should be a couple more missions this way. I don't know what level your pawn is at, but I doubt it's as low as mine. Plus, I didn't know you could specifically target someone's pawn. Neat. I'm already planning on doing the better black cheat. Oh, sorry about that. Honestly, I don't think they should have let Bitter Black be this early in the game. Okay. See, I know there was another... Ah, there you are. All that experience I can get. Okay, how do I send friend request? Okay, got a lot of elixir experience now. Is there some friend request option, or do I have to be in the pond thing to send a friend request? Sorry, Mr. Bunny. Oh. Okay, so it looks like I also have to worry about my stamina being drained from every single attack. God damn. Well, I'll work on that once I... get my pawn. Oh, good to know. Is that a treasure chest? Come on, Rick, no time to waste. We got an ogre to go kill. I was gonna make a doing the thing in hard mode a lot harder. Not sure I'm gonna kill the Grim Reaper then. Steal every item I can then. Okay. Wait, did I get the... Oh yeah, I think I grabbed the quests. Well, I could favorite it and just call it in at any point in time. Although with how I've already experienced in this damn thing, I'm probably gonna wanna keep it anyway. Is it mage, archer, or fighter? That's pretty much exactly what I was going to put my pawn for. Like throw blasts are still overpowered in this hard mode too. Good to know. Give me all the goodies. That'll do. Always gotta have fun with this sometimes. By the way, can you tell me what this is all about anyway? Never actually looked it up. We'll just go quick thinking. Rescue in danger. And then don't need it. Maybe someday I'll actually look it up to see what the hell this does. I'm guessing each of these somehow works in their AI? Yeah, I was just gonna get rid of Rook. Tired of Rook following me around. Oh. Okay, got my mage that can punch you across the world. Thankfully, I figured out I can just skip this. For some reason, it always kicks me out of online mode. I'm guessing you want me to now try to get the pawn thing. Probably definitely help me with this. What the? Okay, so how do I get your pawn? Let's see, I can search. Oh, friends. Top ranked. And if you're top ranked, you must play this game a lot. Oh, hey. I see that. Oops. What do I do now? Okay. I've hit you to favorites and I set up friend request. I'll probably grab her at a different later time when I'm How long does it take before I can not have to pay for? Because I was not going to avoid that. Is there any other items I can steal? Ooh, treasure chest. It'll probably definitely help me with a snake, because that thing would probably kill me in a second. Party in the rift. Ah. Okay. What details? She's probably gonna one-shot this damn snake for me. I'm gonna hide in a corner for that exact reason. I think your pawn keeps getting interrupted somehow. Ah. Like, I know it keeps moving, but your AI is, not happy. Your pawn here should have been one-shotted, but I'm not seeing that much damage. Oh, there we go. Your pawn must have finally got an attack in. Yay, level 6. Okay, let's continue to get myself up to level 7, or 10. I'm going to switch to Assassin to get the best possible attack outcome. Should also help getting those, clearing the well. Yeah, I still gotta get some of those flowers. Okay. There we go. What, you can't carry over their skills from a mage? Well, I have a level 200 pawn that can probably one-shot most bosses at this point in time. I think I'll be fine. Wait, what's the point of having this? The sorcerer should easily know. I don't question their almighty making this game skills. I do have a question. I know death can permanently kill pawns. How does it affect my pawn? Like, I have to, like, recreate a pawn, or does it make it so I can never hire people's pawns again? I thought I could have sworn I heard red, it was like a permakill. Yes, level 7. I don't need you messing up my flow. Go kill him. I'll stay up here so I don't die. God, sorceries take forever. Wait, what the? Is she really just restarting? Yeah, better utilize this shield a bit more. Gonna avoid that. And one-shotted. How long does it take your pawn to actually cast something? That just seems like forever. Probably better off just, my god. Can I set it just to do its light attacks? Yes, I see that. Let me control my camera. Thank you. Oh, it's doing something up here. Okay, let's head down. The monsters go attack. Okay, stop. Oh, goddamn, I got wet. Okay, where's the monster? It was literally just there. And drop kill. Okay, I might not be able to complete this. Your sorcerer never attacks, and I get killed one-shotted. I'm gonna have to use my blasts. Wish I could like shortcut this too. Oh! Nice. Wasn't actually expecting that to get a nice good hit. Ah, that's the guy who's been on me from above. Ah, I guess that wasn't close enough. I don't know how to get you down! Aha. Come on, you one-shot me, but... Oh, goddammit. There we go. Ah! Oh hey! Finally got that one off. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's loot the place and back on up. Yeah, better unlock that shortcut for later. Okay, I wasn't aware of you guys, haha. Okay, shortcut unlocked. Okay, two more levels to go. Always behind me. Oh, did I get to turn the quest in? Level 9. Okay, one more level and I can switch my vocation to assassin. Okay, I think I should be able to get the thief mission. Yeah. I don't think it's easy, escort mission. Now I'm gonna slowly walk, 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 walk. So I think I already did the bunny walk.
しちゃった。あ、そこ。何かありそうよね。
Pick up the annoying escort and just walk them to their destination myself. Are there any escort missions that are actually worthwhile?
いくらでもいいから貸してくれない？いい品しかない。
Finish my throw blasts. Let's see, I'm gonna be switching over to assassin. I'll keep a sword. Oh, no, I want to keep that health. Even though I tend to die anyway from every hit. Okay, let's get back. How much more experience do I need? Just a little bit. Any missions I can take on. Just the thief one. Thief one should probably be fine. Okay. Nope. Restore those before I head off. Okay, let's do this. Thankfully, you get infinite running inside of town. Mr. Thief, where art thou? I'm not trying to kill him. Just gotta wait for him to back up, and then I can grab him as he passes me. Oh! Ah, damn it. Stuck on the wall again. Okay, I think this is... There you are! Haha. Just shy. Or she's even further away. Okay, well, I don't think I have any more quests I can get right here. That one might be what I need. Okay, so let's just go this nighttime. Oh. Yeah, it does that when I'm online. Nuttage chair. Okay, let's go get the... I think it was moon or night or something like that. It's down on the beach. Healed up. Leave it's over this way. Aha. Got what we came for, guys. Let's head home. Hopefully the quest will get my mage up. I can bring him to a sorcerer. Oh! Ran out of stamina. Still level 9. Needs 1,000 experience. What experience do I need? Plethora. Okay. So I should be able to get her to the next level. Maybe I can kill like one of those dogs from this area. I'm not going to have anything to attack with, because I don't have a bow. Well, I'll have my sword. I don't automatically gain weapons. Okay, I'm going to buy the bow, just so I have something for distance. Then we're going to head off. Aw, shoot. Okay, I was gonna have to rely on this to get me where I'm going. I think I'll be able to get the bow I want once I get to the area. I still equip everything that he does. Used to. Okay, I'm not gonna need most of this stuff. Okay, so I just gotta get her up one level so I can change her to sorcerer. That's gonna be ages before I can get to that one anyway. Okay, let's make our way in. Nope. Yes, last arrow. Come on. There's a treasure chest over there. Yes! Some steak, of course. A useless one. Remember correctly, it's goblins that way. Dogs up here. What will kill me first? Well, I guess I should probably wait for the one that can actually deal damage. There you are. Come on. Hey, butt up. her at level 10. I'm gonna backtrack. Ah, shmoly. I'm gonna have to wait till I get to him to be able to upgrade her. That one does look a little. Although not with a cape. Okay, we'll just have my discipline points for right now. Give you some offense. Signal. Razzle. That's a forged one. Yep. Does not even harm me to have it in my inventory. Okay. Now it's time for the run. Oh, this is gonna be hell. Okay, well, I've already killed the wolves, or most of them at least. I don't have magic for my... Okay, its summon seems to run! I just need to get to the next area. Almost there. Yes! Okay, now we're gonna be in here for a little bit. Bye. We're gonna need to play it by a few dozen things. Definitely that thing. Shoot, I don't think I grabbed any lift stones, so we'll grab a couple of those. Okay. Oh, he only has three. Okay, let's see. This might help me. Why do you have run for the key? Oh, that'll definitely help me. Okay, we're gonna need to get. I do not need to get myself a bow. I should be good on that front. There, we'll have finally have gotten you. That might help a little bit. One, 273. Now, leave it at that. I did not mean to do that.
それで何がしたい？さて、どうだ？見ていくか？死ぬ。
Okay. And we should get a couple levels. I still have that much. Oh, I must be all of that. Wait. Bomb things. Okay. Let's go get ourselves our powerful bow. Sorry, Mr. Bunnies. Oh, I did not mean to go through that door. I was thinking it was the other door. We are not ready for this. There we go. Bring a little extra material. Hey, my shadow. Get over here. Oh yeah. Oh, did you just destroy that on me? Thankfully I don't need it, I've already got in here. I wonder if there's a way to stop them from destroying my barrels. I got enough people complaining about me not playing on hard mode. I'm on hard mode now. Oh, you bastard. Okay. Need to then quickly grab. Oh, motherfudger. And you destroy it. Stop breaking my barrels. I'll throw you into the water. Looks like I can only do it over this side. No! Oh, I keep going off to the side. Thankfully, this isn't a death. Okay, let's see if we can't... Oh, come on. One of these idiots. Nope. Okay, let's continue trying. Now, how do I release them? Yes! Ooh. Oh, so you can only do it from the rifts down. I'm already here. Oh. Mother fudger. Good thing I grabbed that in time. Okay. Okay, let's... Oh, mother... Yeah, I know. Okay. My own damn fault for making it harder on myself. The pawn does work very well for... Oh! Didn't want to have to rift back. Okay. I'm going to... save. I don't have to worry about losing more barrels. Is there any other barrels around here? Should be able to release them without having to go to the damn rift stone. There's no puddle, so I can't kill them. I'm hoping for some just more barrels. That's a long bow. What is with the pawn's obsession of breaking everything in sight? No, this is not for you. This is for me. Oh, thank you, Abyss. There we go. Keeping these goodies up. has a magic boost. Probably best for not. Okay. Well, as of right now, that doesn't really give me anything, so this will be better off anyway. Okay. Now that's the other one. No, definitely have you hold on to these things. See. Which way did I? Oh wait, no, they. We're gonna stay over here until my stamina. No. We're staying over here until my stamina regenerates. You stay away from my barrel. Thought so. Okay, looks like we might have to be rifted on out of here. Let's try this side. There we go. Huzzah. Only one more to go. Good, because I only have one barrel in here left. Oh, mother fudger. Damn you, Shadow. Where's the damn wait command? I can make one of them wait to the other end of the map. I knew it was going to happen too, but last time I did this, I only had one pawn with me, which I would pick up immediately and use to get through. I'm not, this one, wait, what the? Wait, don't tell me, I could have sworn I saved over in front of that one. Okay, I have the trophy jacket. Wait, what the? What rift stone? Usually these guys pick up everything needed be. Let's try this again. Now, it's almost like they want me to do this. I mean, just think about it. Bear is inside of here. If these things weren't here... Yeah, we're keeping you over here. Okay. Damn it, Abyss. I pretty much got everything I need right now. Okay, let's have you do that. There we go. Okay. There, we got all of the needed things. I even got my bow. Where's my bow? Let's see, wait, I have the dragon's gauge. Dragon's ire, there we are. Oh yeah, I forgot. That also makes it so I can't swipe. Let's... Seriously? Unequipped for now. Okay, let's ransack this place for anything else. Buy some climbing I can do. Once we're done ransacking this place, we will head on Rye. Oh, come on, Sprock. Give the key. Everything I find could be something that could help me. Except one of those mimics. Or, I don't think they're called mimics in this one, but those snake things that come out of the damn treasure chest. Hate those things. Here. And a barrel. I wonder. But I know there's a door right there. Could I? Not looking like it. Ah, oh, motherfudger. Okay. Wasn't working anyway. There was a snake over here last time I remembered. What's that? Ooh, more spiders though. I think they have stronger spiders here. That's the one that has the stinks, okay. Okay. Oh, there's the other door. So I will need 2 moonstones only. I know I can get 1 from the little safe haven where I can pick up a bunch of more bombs. That. Okay, I'm going to create a save here and then use my save manager to back it up. Come on. Oh, there's so many damn bats. Thank you. Is this the way? Yes. Okay. Okay. It has begun. It doesn't automatically refill my stamina. So I'll just slow this up a bit. Then once I'm full stamina, oh, one mother fudger. Okay. Now let's just retry this. I need to eat that first. Okay. Guess we have to use both of them because of those damn mages. Okay, let's do this. Seriously, which idiot decided to wake the beast? Whew. Almost there. I can make it. Quickly get the key. Whew. Huzzah. We have achieved success. Right. Where's my pawn? Must have got killed. Wait, do I really need my pawns? At this point in time, I'm just gonna be running through. A very good distraction. No, so my next objective is to go and kill the damn thing with the eye. Okay, I'm gonna dismiss your pawn for now. Unless it can do lots of damage to that damn Gorgon. The organ. No, that's not the right word. I don't think. Oh yeah, I am very low level. Will Abyss be able to help me with the big eyeball? Or am I better off just doing my strategy of throwing bombs at its eye? Here, have some berries. and she's not gonna be able to help me with the Gorgon. Come on, Shadow. Come over here for a bit. Just need to have a little swim lesson. Okay, let's remove everything we don't need. Sleeper arrows. Definitely need that. I'm an assassin. I'm going for max attack. I do have a bow. Can you see it? And I have my blast arrows for the Grim Reaper. It drains my stamina if I even do anything but walk. After I get rid of the eyeball guy, I should be able to equip it. And then I'll use that to kill the Grim Reaper. I still have the increased stamina. Stamina and health, buy another one of those.
Okay.
I've been noticed. Okay, made it here. Time for a bath. Okay, which of the two doors should I go in? I should look up what items are in it. Okay. Oh, that's what I was forgetting to grab. And literally went right past it. Extras. Thought about it. Have the gold. I might as well buy both. Keep doing that. Thank you. Okay, let's get the heal buff. Make our way the eyeball. Let's see, where is the there you are. Okay, and I should remember my pathway this way. I think it's right. Nope, wrong way. Made it. The ammo drenched. Okay. Throw a save. Hello, Mr. I. Aw, mother pudger. Okay, I'm gonna have to utilize the health thing. We're gonna want it at the more important time. Not the thing, but it does last a while. No, that's the restore health. Oh, come on. Okay, at least I got hit, turned around. Oh, mother fudger. Seriously? These things being such a pain in my ass. Oh, and I got cursed. And I'm gonna die. Okay. I'll just let myself die and retry. Let's hide here until some tentacles pop up here. And I should be able to. Why am I having so much issue? I did this beforehand. I didn't have these guys on my ass so badly. Oh, mother fudger, I turned too soon. Ah. I'm gonna save when I get down there, so I don't have to run this whole thing again. Budgeon A. Come on. At least do it backwards. Okay. Hit the ground. Okay. There we go. Almost got him down. Shoot, he's doing that thing. I believe it's the four tentacles that one-shot everything. Thought it was. Why can't I not- oh, there it is. Wait, why can't I not seem to run? Almost. Oh, god damn it. Damn it. I thought I was about to win. Hopefully the thing will last till I get to the Grim Reaper. Can just let you harm yourself again. Yes! It is done! Oh, you watched my disasters this whole time, eh? Okay, let's quickly grab his stuff. Okay, we gotta go kill Grim Reaper quickly before the double charm wears off. Okay, let's equip use nice. Oh, fudging A. Come on. Nope. Oh my god, that just... And I'm gonna die. That's just... Okay. Yes, I'm dead. Oh, what? That's not what I wanted. Okay. I was right there. If I could have just gotten some those shots off, he would have died. I could have got all those levels, and I could have got the hell out of Dodge. What? All the way back here? What the hell? Okay, let's make a manual save. And keep up here so I don't get grabbed. Oh, come on, don't move. Damn it. I didn't miss that first one. Okay, I guess I gotta let him move a little bit and then where he stops. Like, I can get out of the grip of these guys. Oh, wait, don't waste my stamina. I'll get my 3 full, thank you. Yes! I did it! Huzzah! Got that one too. Time to escape. I could get a little more if I arrowed those guys. What did I make it to? 75. Huzzah. Okay, let's make sure to unlock my shortcut. Come on. Wait, it's already open? Ow. No complaint for me. Okay, now that I've done that, let's reclaim my pawn. Okay. That might be useful. Only at nighttime. I hate that. It wasn't just at nighttime. This would be better.
でもおっしゃってください。あの人を救うためにあなたのさ、なん。
Okay, now we're gonna see how powerful I am. And we're gonna see what's behind one of those moon doors. Oh yeah. I can loot the place. Shoot, I gotta start making her loot the place, because I think they're only in the nice looking treasure chests. All the old junky ones, fine. Maybe. I'll learn if I'm right or wrong eventually. Okay. Some of those tusks. Aha. Here. Where's my lawn? Oh, down there. Fetus. I should find myself a good sword. Oh, what the hell's going on? Nope, running away. I highly doubt I'm prepared for whatever hell that was. It does not seem to be following me. We can snipe from above. Or maybe it did follow me. Shoot. There we go. Oh! My god, I'm damn, its health bar didn't move an inch. And it's coming back. My greed getting the better of me. Oh, sorry. But I can't fight that thing. My arrows weren't doing anything to it. Okay, which one do I want? Do I want the door on the right or the door on the left? Not sure if either of these will even be useful to me, but I'll go to the left. Whatever the hell that shadow dog thing was not happy with me. Maybe the Cyclops was with his friend, wanted vengeance. Come on, give me something good. Adept Mantle. Slightly more defense. Looks a little neater. Do lose. Got plenty of health now. Okay. One more moonstone. I'll have every item that was in here. Okay, let's warp back. Oh, yeah, I grabbed my pawn. I'm gonna explore this area a little more. And we probably use my superiority and head back onto the main missions. That's a another exit. Can I get onto here? Nope. There's something up there. I'm just far later in. Okay, well, I think we get off for a moment. Rest my heart. Man, this access and server takes forever. There we go. I want to explore more, or do I want to continue onwards? I'll think about that. Till then, later, y'all.